Yeah. How's it gaming, guys? I'm Phil on the Blanks, and this game is dedicated to the most famous superhero in anything in pop culture, in video games, especially in carbonated beverage history. This is that's just a guy. I think the actor's name is Matt, Mike or something. I don't know. We'll find out the credits. This is Pepsiman, the Japanese like mascot for Pepsi. I don't even know if this character exists outside of this game. I have zero idea. But this game is exclusive to Japan and became like just gained notoriety around the internet for being such a silly idea for a game, but still being quite fun. But Pepsi Man is, well, actually we'll see him pretty soon. Oh, come on, where are you, Pepsi Man? Can't keep your audience waiting. There you are. And awesome music, by the way. Amazing music. There he is. Our hero. The one and only. Pepsi Man. And it's back. Yeah. So Pepsi Man. Yeah, it's just the weirdest thing. And it got super popular on the internet simply because of the live action cutscenes. Like, the idea of Pepsi Man is already silly, but these live action cutscenes with this guy, they're just so great in Japanese. And geez, that's so much sugar, man.
Start the game.
Will do, buddy. That's just too much Pepsi, though. Like, maybe a can a day? Even that's not really good, man. That's like, you took like six cans. Hello, citizen. How can I help you?
Ah, Pepsi Man. You got here just at the perfect time. I got a call that a vending machine ahead ran out of Pepsi. And I was just on my way there when I got a flat tire. There are a bunch of people gathered in front of the vending machine. They want Pepsi! And the word is that they're just about to riot. I plan to head over there as soon as I can fix this flat. But it looks like it's gonna take some time.
You sound so out of breath, dude.
Can't you do something, Pepsi Man?
Yeah, I'll deliver Pepsi to the masses, and that is the plot of the game. And it is basically, you know, like Temple Run? Like those Infinite Runner type games? That's what this game is. And it is super fun. I've always liked these types of games, because they're just, I don't know, they're fun, and they're all about reaction timing and stuff, and you can jump, you can slide, and you can move left or right. Those are your only controls. But yeah, you don't need to collect the Pepsis along the way, but I mean, oh my god, I didn't even see that. You want your thirst quenched, right? You need Pepsi for that. Oops, okay. is there a time? Yeah, there's a time, but it looks like it goes up, not down, so I don't know if you take too much time, that's bad, or it was just for score. I missed a Pepsi. That's okay. Get out of the way, Pepsi truck. But yeah, this is the game. It is actually a lot of fun. I've only played the first level just to kind of see if the game would work, because I am emulating this, because I do not have the Japanese copy of this game, which I'm assuming is getting expensive now that it's become like a meme. So yeah, my controls are reversed right now. But yeah, no, these types of games are just, they've always been pretty fun for me. I've always liked them. And there we go, back to normal. And the music is just, again, it's super, super great. But I don't know how hard this game gets or anything like that. I have technically seen it. It's like the Mega Man DOS Let's Play that I did earlier. I've seen the game before thanks to GDQ during their... I don't know if this was during their awful games block, but I did see this game. I don't know how you do this as a speed game, to be honest. I think they just wanted to show off a silly game. But yeah, controls are good. Like, they're fluid and they're responsive, and there's the vending machine! I thought there was supposed to be a lot of guys around the, vending machine. Like, rioting, because there was no Pepsi. And then you just got some Pepsi, Pepsi Man. Was that Pepsi delivery driver just lying to us? Ugh. But yeah, that's the game. Scene one clear. With three Pepsi guys. I don't know if this continues. I certainly hope this continues, because... Oh, good. Getting lots of, lives, at least. Only missed five. That's not bad. New record, I guess. Sure. And just more of the same, which is not a bad thing. Like, you do, like, I think two or three levels for, like, the neighborhood level, and then the levels, like, change scenery and stuff like that. But yeah, most obvious question of the day for this type of game. What's your favorite, or I guess your preferred soft drink I guess if we're going to go for the theming, is Pepsi or Coke? So, me, it's a little different. I didn't see that as a whole. Damn. Is that a life? Yes, that was a full life. Damn. When I was a kid, I was a Coca-Cola kid. And I didn't like Pepsi. And then as I grew up, I started liking Pepsi and not so much Coke. And what I noticed was that I like classic Coca-Cola. Not the current Coca-Cola. They changed it when I was like a teenager. And when they changed Pepsi, I like the new Pepsi, but I don't like Pepsi Retro or whatever it's called. So, whoops. Ooh, sorry about your house there, citizen. That Pepsi logo up there, by the way, is like your health for when you just knock into things. I guess pits are automatic death, so you want to be really careful with that. Ooh! Skateboard! Oh, now I'm rolling around the town at the speed of sound or whatever it's called. Oh, wow, it's actually like San Francisco, so I'm actually doing that. Whoa! That's quite the ollie, man. Woo! You're doing great, Pepsi man. Where's Coca-Cola guy? You don't see him anywhere. They don't care enough to save their citizens from the horribleness of not having your thirst quenched, I guess. I don't know. Careful, Pepsi man! Oh, that would count as a hit. Okay. You definitely want to get more Pepsi so they want those lives, because I'm probably going to need them. So far, this is fairly simple, all things considered. But these types of games, they're the other people. They're all about, you know, making it more and more difficult and crazy and, you know, unbeatable. Oh, I used my superpower and just shot Pepsi out of my hand? I have no idea. Ooh, it's like every 20 or so, you get a new life. It got 8 lives already. That's awesome. Shouldn't have any real trouble beating this then. So after, I guess it's every 2 levels, something happens, and Pepsi drivers cannot friggin' drive properly. They're all terrible. Oh, now, nice. Now we're going the opposite way. Jeez. Okay. It reminds me a lot of Crash Bandicoot. Uh-oh, that's not good. Which is not a bad thing, because I love Crash Bandicoot and these types of levels in Crash Bandicoot. There's no... Oh, crap. Yeah, bad. Looks like there's no Pepsis to collect here. I can't slide here either, so it's just about jumping around and making sure I don't get hit. It's going to be tough. This is only the first world I'm already having trouble. Oh, God. Yeah, keep my eyes on the bottom of the screen there. Doing okay now. Much better. Ooh, this is long. Longer than I thought it would be. That's what she said. Damn. Oh, still made it. Yeah, I mean, you could have just walked to the side. You went to the Promethea School of running away from things, didn't you? Stage 1, complete. Scene 1. Oh, okay, it's like combining them. Awesome. Yeah, there's a lot in that scene, too. That was like almost like a boss battle, I guess. Now we get an awesome cutscene.
You're doing pretty good.
Thank you. I like how they have the Japanese subtitles, they just let it all be in English.
Have a Pepsi.
All right. Ah, you know what? I have Pepsi upstairs.
Next stage.
But I already had a Pepsi today, so I'm not going to have another Pepsi just for this. I really should have thought ahead, but whatever. All right, what's the trouble now, Mr. Citizen? Is it just you need to get Pepsi? Oh, it's a fireman.
Pepsi man, there's a building on fire just ahead.
I love your voice.
We need to get there immediately, but look what's happened. According to reports I have heard, they got the fire under control, but there are some people that couldn't escape fast enough and are trapped on the roof. They are extremely exhausted, and it doesn't seem likely that we can get first aid to them in time. Can't you give them something to help revive them, Pepsi Man?
I mean, maybe save them instead of just giving them Pepsi, but I get it. No, this is great. This is why I wanted to do this for April Fool's Day, because the idea is so silly. I like the game. I'm having a lot of fun. So, oh my god. This is what it's like in a world without Pepsi. Oh my god. This went from 0 to 11 in like one level. Jeez, did not expect that. Oh my gosh. Checkpoint, thank goodness. Oh, more left to right. Oh, okay. Ooh, this is a little different. Now I like stay on the same angle instead of just going laterally to the left to right. But yeah, no, I want to do this for April Fool's Day because the idea is just so silly, but the game is still super fun, and that's kind of in the spirit still, in my opinion, for April Fool's. So, definitely having a good time with this. Oh my god, that music is incredible. Oh god, went the wrong way. I wasn't sure if they were going to turn left or right. Oh, that was a full death. Holy crap. Ooh, no wonder they give you a lot of lives, because it's, that's pretty brutal, man. Alright, well, you're gonna go left, so... Whew! Ah, damn. See, at least that's just a knock to my health, and you're invincible for a little bit, so you can usually get past your things. Ooh, this is cool, I like this, the, upward motion. It reminds me of, Radical Highway from Sonic Adventure 2. Ah, damn. I only want one hit left. Oh, that's close. Ooh, man. I gotta get to those people. I have to give them Pepsi. Yeah, I'm not trying that. I can't let the weakness of my human body not allow me to get the Pepsi to the people who need me. Okay, we're doing much better. Ah! Oh, I can't believe I pulled that one off. Almost there. You gotta be almost there. Okay, yes. And yeah, did it. This is fun. I like this a lot. they went wacky really fast. It's been a few years since I've seen this game in action. So I'm glad this is pretty close to like a blind play for me. Just seeing it. And all right, hopefully a lot of lives there. Hopefully we can go past 9 lives. Yes. Okay. So hopefully we can get past that 9. Because a lot of games, man, they're all about the, nope, once you hit 9, that's the maximum. And I'm just like, oh, poor Pepsi, man. I need those lives if I'm going to get through this, because it's going to get this much harder. I have no idea how long this game is, but most long plays online. That's how I kind of judge if I can do something as a quickie or not, is I type in the game's name in YouTube and then long play, and I see the average time that most people have done it in a single sitting, and this game is around like a little bit more than a half an hour, so I should be fine. Mind you, those are usually like people who are good at the game and are, what do I do here? Okay, I guess that was the broken one. They're usually people who can beat the game easily and don't die, so this might be a little bit longer for me, so I always gotta keep that in mind. Oof. This is a cool level, though. I like this a lot. Okay, so yeah, I see the broken crate. I guess I can break through this. Plus, the speed isn't too bad. The speed isn't too, like, fast, where it's like who in their... Oh, now it's getting fast. It's like, who in their right mind can deal with it, but this isn't too bad so far. Yeah, so it can bust through those. Okay. This is very cool. Oh. Oh, geez. Amazing. Ah! Gotta get my Pepsis. Gotta get to that burning building, man. So, this takes place in California, I guess. Oh, God. Oh, like, really? How are you supposed to get that Pepsi, though? Can you speed up? Oh, I guess... Oh! Oh! I can press up and do this, and... Okay, well, I didn't know I could do that. If you press up and slide, you go faster. No wonder that's how they did it for a speed run. Did not know that. Well, that's helpful. For right here, especially. Oh, yeah, I got the Pepsi! This is very cool. Oh, didn't even see you. Please tell me that's not a death. Okay, good. Ooh, that's close. Okay. Come on, yeah! Checkpoint. Okay, good. Oh, I didn't know if that counts as a checkpoint. Woo! That was pretty funny. Oh, so many people. People. Oh, the people take a lot less life from me, so that's good at least. Oh my gosh, Phil. To be honest, this is me running in a real subway station with this many people, so... Okay. I don't want to go too fast, or else I'm just going to run and do a bunch of things that I'm not seeing. Yeah, like that. Yeah, I didn't make that. Oh, and there is... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so I didn't get that checkpoint. You really need to actually get those checkpoints. Now I know, and knowing is half the battle. Yeah, we'll see why they give you so many lives. This can get probably pretty brutal pretty quickly, so we're gonna have to pay attention. We got this. It'll be very strategic of when to use that dashing. Oh, I didn't see that again. It's just like a texture on the ground for the shovel. How am I supposed to see it? Ooh, that was close. Okay, and I really gotta get this time. Good. And jump over the curb. Avoid everyone. Well, I got you, but it looks like that didn't hurt me this time. That's good. Damn, that was bad. Because I got the checkpoint, though. It looks like the time does matter, so, because it said hurry, so. Oh, damn, maybe I have to dash for that one. Crap, we're running out of lives, guys! I don't know if we'll ever make this! This is only the second friggin' world. Yeah. Damn you people. Ah, damn it, Phil. Pay more attention. I thought there was people drinking Pepsi on the side. Okay, good. Yeah, that's what you gotta do, okay. Nice. Holy crap. No! Oh, it's part of the cinema, because I'm about to say, how am I gonna make that? Ah, so you're not supposed to. Oh my gosh, this is nuts. Very cool. Not a lot of Pepsi, but got some lives back. That's all that matters to me. Gotta get those lives back. Oh, I'm gonna run away from a thing now? Probably? Oh, wow, this is very Sonic 2. Sonic 2 stole everything from this game. Okay. Oh, jeez. There's no checkpoints in these levels, too, so I gotta be really careful. Oh, damn. Oh, now you can't even jump at certain points. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah, we're... I don't know, man. I don't know if we'll make this. Oh, that didn't count as a hit. Good. Just being quiet. This is difficult on my brain. Oh. Come on, end level, end. Be nice if you got a little bit of leeway after if you don't get hit after a little bit of time. Because just three hits, man. Red pizza. Pizza. Pepsi goes well with pizza. I don't know if that truck thought so, but... Whew, stage 2. 89. That's really good. Holy crap, 89 out of 100. Then 56. Yeah, my time was bad, too. That was a long level. Plus, I died a bunch of times, so probably factoring that. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, this guy's a gem. National treasure right there. Those are clearly Lay's, but they're not showing the logo.
Pepsi for TV game.
Pepsi for TV game. Absolutely. I love the clearly Japanese writer. The guy's like, yeah, sure, I'll do this. I wonder how much you get paid. Because he's the face of this game, man. Okay. Wait, we didn't even get to the...
Pepsiman, a plane full of passengers had to make an emergency landing in the desert. We were on our way there when the helicopter broke down. Fortunately, no one was hurt or killed. But in the middle of nowhere, right in the middle of the desert, and they are all exhausted. Another helicopter is on the way, but it looks like it's going to take some time. Isn't there anything we can do to help them until that helicopter arrives?
First aid? No. How about some Pepsi? Love it. Love it so much. All right, I guess the desert is the next level? Yep, all right. So this all takes place in America, clearly. Oh, now things are coming from behind. That's a pretty cool idea. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. Is that death? Yeah, that's death. Oh, no, it's not. Thank goodness. Give me a little bit of leeway, so that's good. Oh my gosh, oh my god. Yeah, if I speed a little too much, the timing will be off for some of this stuff. So maybe I shouldn't be speeding. Oh. Can I slow down? Oh, you can! Wow, there's like new mechanics, because if you go to the options screen, it only says slide and jump. So how are you supposed to know this stuff? Checkpoint, thank you. Now it's Pepsi! Ah, god. Everything's so dangerous. Like, I gotta get my Pepsi. I gotta have my Pops. Oh, gee, oh my god. Well, we're still doing okay. Yeah, I'm supposed to be ducking under those, aren't I? Yeah, okay. Pepsi Man. This is crazy. I love that this is a game. So, like, I loved how back in the 90s and stuff, there were a lot of, like, games based off of products, And the dumber the product was as like associated for the game, the better it was. If it was based off a movie, it'd be bad. Based off of like a product like Pepsi or like McDonald's, usually, oh shit, that missed. How that missed. Then usually the better, yeah, there we go. The better the game is gonna be. Cause there's a lot of fun McDonald's games out there. Yeah, that didn't count. I really don't like the checkpoint thing. It really should be automatic. But whatever, I should not be jumping over these. Why am I jumping over them? Now the, oh my gosh, I can't even put that one on. Oh, I'm doing it, I guess. I'm like at a perfect like length away from the logs to be able to jump over them. Okay, that was good. Surprisingly good right now. Ah, no, never mind. Oh, wait, it slows down. It's like, I gotta make sure to throw logs at Pepsi, man. Okay, there we go. Let's get that checkpoint this time. Oh, that not counting here? Like, what the... Man, the checkpoints are really... Oh, damn you. Are really, finicky. I'm only like halfway through the level. I just noticed the marker up at the top there. Oh, jeez. Wow. Are you motorcyclists? Like, do you guys work for Coca-Cola? Everything's so dangerous. Ah, damn it. I'm, like, so close, too. Get away from me. Just gonna zoom by everything. Oh, jeez. Dude, the end. Oh my god. Is this it? Oh, no! I didn't get through the car wash. Oh shit, that counts too. At least I had an extra hit. Oh, thank goodness. My god. This is getting hard. So, did you forget about the people in the desert there, Pepsi Man? You just needed a cold Pepsi for yourself? It's like, yeah, I did. What of it? Still doing okay with lives, actually. Oh, you can get more than 9. Okay, we should be okay, hopefully, I guess. Hopefully. It's probably like 5 worlds. It feels like 5 worlds. Let's try to beat the game. If we can't, we can't. But we'll try. Oh, jeez. Buffaloes. Very America. I've never been in most places in America, especially not in the deserts, like Arizona and stuff. So this is probably pretty accurate. Probably 100% what it's like. Yep, saw you coming. Aw, and I still got hit. Damn you. More buffalo! It's gonna be one out of nowhere. Be good. And let's actually get you this time. Good. Those damn checkpoints, man. Oh. Ooh, okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, ah, damn. Is that a full death? Yes, it is. Okay. Well, that's not good. Be really careful not to hit those cacti. Oh, my gosh. At least it slows down a bit. But this is... Oh, my gosh. 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 No. Damn. Oh, here it goes, guys. Here's all my lives. And yep, it looks like the time is going. Let's hope for the best. How did I avoid it? Okay, stay to the left. The next one is also stay to the left. Okay. Oh, no! I was there! Aw, damn it. Come on, Pepsi Man. He's such a bumbling fool, but we all love Pepsi Man. Nope. Damn it. Come on, man. I really do want to at least try to beat this game. And get as much Pepsi as possible. Because of course. I guess the completionist, Gerard the completionist, actually did beat this game, like, with all Pepsis. And I'm like, how in the world did you do that, man? Okay, checkpoint. Yes, thank you. All right. I like the idea of, like, all the levels are very unique and very fun in that sense. I like that. Oh, I can't even pull that off. Oof. Oh, nice. I'm out of Pepsi. Oh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow. All of a sudden we're doing great. We're only like halfway through the level though. My god. I've only gotten 50 cans of Pepsi. I need more Pepsi than that. Careful the barrel. Ah, jump. Oh my gosh. It is fun though. I do like these types of games a lot. And I mean, the idea is so silly that it's definitely gonna stick with you. So I would have been pretty happy if my parents bought me this if I was a Japanese teenager with a PlayStation 1. Oh my god, jeez. Which way we go? Okay. Is there gonna be another checkpoint, or are we just too close to the ending now? Because I think we're doing pretty good in terms of, we should be able to beat this level without any more major mess-ups. Never mind. Okay, that's a kill. Wow, we went from like 10 to 5 lives. That is crazy. Oh, wow. That checkpoint brought me way back. Damn. Ooh, that was close. Checkpoints are not nice. There's no easy mode either. It's just this one difficulty mode. Ooh. Missing Pepsi. I'm missing Pepsi. Ah! Frig! Four more. We'll go till the game over. I'd love to keep going and do more, but if I'm not good enough, that's the way it is. I'm doing so bad for my Pepsi count, too. Oof. What was it, 20 or 25 for like a life, I think it was. So, at least every level we regain a decent amount, but... Shit, woo! Okay, whoa! Okay, good. Just gotta really avoid, it was that one boulder that really messed up my really good kind of run there. Jeez. Oh my god. There's the boulder. Okay, I remember here. Okay. Boulders! Please be the end now. Please be the end now. Oh god. Oh god! Oh! I have like no time. Ah! Woo! There we go. Oh my gosh, we like just barely made that. Here's the plane. Here's your Pepsi. And that just makes everything okay. I love the one guy flexing. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh. And now there's going to be a chase scene again. Now those are really, really make me panicky. Oh, it's Buffalo. Ah, that's smart. That's cute. All right, well, there we go. Come on, Pepsi Man. Oh, no, it's a weird... Okay, well, whatever. Oh, geez, of course. Now it's throwing stuff at me, too. Oh, my gosh. Is it always left or right? Nope. Okay, well, this isn't too bad. Doesn't look like there's anything in the foreground. Oh, my god. Oh, geez, yeah. I don't know if we're gonna make this, guys. This is ridiculous. Ah, and dead. Oh, it doesn't look like it's very long, though, according to the thing up there, but there's no checkpoint. Okay. Yeah, the checkpoints were made a little bit nicer. It'd be really helpful. Not getting hit at all is really helpful because the camera... I'm farther away from the like, log thing. So it makes it a little easier to avoid things, and the more I get hit, the harder it is for me to kind of anticipate stuff. Damn. Okay. Shit. Can't believe that counted. Oh, no! No, it was there! That was like probably the last one, too. I can do this. I can do this. Hopefully. At least the great music will keep me company. very much like left to right for the most part. Not always, but it seems to be what's kind of helping me a little bit. Okay. Doing okay now. A little bit better. Damn. Okay. Ah, come on. How'd that hit me? Oh, I did it. Okay. Good. I was not paying attention to the thing up there. Whew. You need to start just sidestepping this stuff, Pepsi Man. It'd be a lot easier for you. All right. Roll four. Stage four. Whatever. I don't know how we're going to do, man. I don't know. I just do not know. 79, 78. Okay, it's not the worst thing in the world in terms of Pepsi count. It's not healthy, buddy. Not healthy.
Pepsi for pizza.
Okay, that's fair. I agree with that message. I do like a good Pepsi with a pizza. Mmm, pizza. Love pizza. Alright, what kind of crazy shenanigans has the world gotten into now? Oh, it's a police officer?
Pepsi Man, it looks like the main computer of Pepsi City went out of control a little while ago from being overloaded. All the roads are affected by the computer and we can't move ahead. There isn't enough Pepsi for everyone, and violence has flared up amongst those wanting Pepsi.
Oh my
god. Exhausted people are collapsing because they can't refresh themselves with Pepsi. If it continues like this, there will be a worldwide shortage of Pepsi, and we'll have a real problem. Can't you do something to put the computer back in working order?
That's... wow, okay. So, first of all, there's a town or a city dedicated to Pepsi, which is very capitalistic, I guess. Oh my god, and it's all on fire. Alright, let's do... oh my gosh. Let's do this. Let's save Pepsi City, or whatever this place is called. Oh my gosh. I'm worried about that timer now that I know that the time kind of carried over with you. Oh, wait, what am I doing, Phil? Oh, okay. Oh my god, there's like people dying everywhere. This is horrible. Oh my... ah! Jeez. Wow. I will say they clearly worked hard on this game, though. As silly as it is, it's fairly well done. It's not graphically impressive, even for PlayStation 1. This is late for PlayStation 1's life cycle, 1999. But I mean, there's a lot of love here. So you gotta appreciate that. That's the wrong button. Oh my gosh, look at all the Pepsi. There's so much Pepsi. And, okay. Reverse controls, and I can't jump. And one hit will kill, I think, yeah. Alright, this spells disaster. Oh, I'm back. No, I got a checkpoint, okay. Come on, Phil, you can do it. This is the last level. That much I know. I'm just, oh, frick. Like, I gotta start going faster, but it's really not smart, it looks like. Oh my, jeez, okay. That went really badly. Ah, freak. One hit with those trucks. Holy crap. You run out of lives fast. I don't know if I'm going to make this. I mean, I've said that a bunch of times, but now I actually mean it. Frig, come on, Phil. Drag it out. Oh my god, I'm doing so poorly all of a sudden. Once you get, like, you lose the groove, it's really just over. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is bad, this is bad. I've got, like, no... well, the time seems to kind of... start over-ish. Oh, you can't move while you're doing that. Oh my god. Oh, this is my last life, I think. I don't even know if there's any continues. Yeah, last life. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm not a very good Pepsi man. There we go. That was much better. Ah, except for that last thing, of course. Jeez. There's like nothing you can do. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Like, so slow, too, to go left and right in this thing. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Well, I got a checkpoint, not that it matters. Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. Can't believe I'm surviving this. Nope, down I go. And that's it. That's the end. Aww. Well, that's a shame. But I do appreciate you guys joining me. Oh, you can't continue. I didn't figure you'd be able to. But, and that's... Well... Alright, so... we're back, obviously. I ended up playing a little bit more. And it took me about another, like, 20 minutes to beat the game. And I figured I'd just kind of cobble together, like, edit together my successful... like, go through, you know what I mean? That way you guys can at least see the end of the game. I'll just kind of hurry over it, I guess, because I wasn't recording audio, obviously, while I was playing. This game got hard. But I'm glad I was able to kind of stick it out, at least for you guys. Like I said, that way you guys can see the whole thing. Because there really is only, like, one level left, and then one of those chase levels left. So I figured, you know, let's do it. But it did take me a little bit of time, because the game is really difficult. This, next level is, like, weird because it starts off ridiculously hard and then gets weirdly easy. But, yeah, no, I'm super glad I ended up playing this through just because. So now we're in, like, the factory, I guess. And I don't know why Pepsiman can't just go through the front doors. He is Pepsiman. You'd think he'd have the right to do that. But yeah, you get conveyor belts over here going forward and backward, and it's super frustrating. It's slow. Thankfully, I never did get a time over, so I don't know actually what happens if you get a time over. I'm assuming you just lose a life, or maybe you even get a time over right off the bat. Because, you know, if you get stuck at a checkpoint with, like, no time left, then it would be easier just to start the level again. Yeah, I found this part to be really, really difficult. Just constantly hitting these gigantic crates that they kind of look like you jump over, but you can't. So, like I said, I cobbled together kind of like when I win. So as soon as I die, like, it'll edit the successful one from where I die. That way I don't watch it. But yeah, just holy crap, so much going on. Still got hit. The funny part is, too, is when I got to the checkpoint, which is just coming up. Oh, no, not yet. Yeah, right over here. I actually ended up making it through, I think, this section without dying. So, you know, getting through a section this late in the game without dying is pretty good, in my opinion, because I find this plot easier, because you can see what's kind of coming up. You know, like, the signs are there, and I am stupid, I keep forgetting about the signs. Right there, for example. But you can see what's happening. It's not like blocks and crates coming out of nowhere. So I found this to be a nice break in the level, basically. Also, I'm recording this audio on a different day, so I actually do have a nice, refreshing Pepsi with me right now. So I'm gonna swear that. I do like a nice Pepsi. Though I am trying to cut back on my carbonated beverages. I am getting older after all, and all that sugar is friggin' terrible for you. It really is. My goodness. But yeah, as you can see, like, this one, like, I find it pretty easy, because you can see everything that comes. And then it gets into a part that kind of reminds me of F-Zero GX for the GameCube. I think anyone who's played that kind of knows what I'm talking about with this. I think, like, Sonic the Hedgehog, like, Sonic Adventure, or Sonic 06 had something kind of similar to this. But yeah, it should get pretty far here. Dang. And this took me a little while to kind of get. But I did get it. So hurry up. That was nuts. Look how tiny this is! Oof. That's a weird noise. And I guess that saved the world. I love the idea of, like, We need Pepsi, and there's Pepsi friggin' everywhere. Didn't you go through a Pepsi factory with crates and crates and crates of Pepsi? How is there not Pepsi? You collected 74 cans. Unless you're just, you know, picking them up and recycling them, I have no idea. So all in a good day's work. I do like the idea of, like, Pepsiman's done it. I've done it. And then it's like, man, the architects, or not architects, but the construction of Pepsi City is terrible. This really starts off really, really easy. I think it's very difficult at the end. It's not a super long one, thankfully. And I guess it feels like I'm doing it over and over again. It did take me a couple tries. But, like, yeah, the beginning here, like, this is not bad. It's pretty simple. Pretty simple here. It gets crowded. It's crowded. Basically, avoid jumping if you don't have to jump, because sometimes they'll throw their Pepsis over you. So as long as you're not jumping, if you can, yeah, like there, for example. But you could probably go through this entire thing without jumping. It's probably the safest way to do it if you can. I feel like everything comes from behind, because that's easier to see than I find when they come from the foreground. That's just me, I guess. But yeah, we're almost there. I don't make it this time, though. Yeah, then almost. Like, I got close. Bam, there we go. But we start off with it. So, not too bad. It's always the same animation. Pepsi Man just veers to his left. Oh, look, Pepsi. What? So much Pepsi. And that was Pepsi Man, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining me with this just really fun licensed game based off of a product. It's so, so weird, but I think it was pretty good. I was pretty happy with it.
You got it! Yeah! Yeah!
I'm glad someone's happy for me.
Everybody Pepsi.
Everybody
drink Pepsi.
Pepsi. Only my choice.
Only his choice? Not Pepsi, my only choice. Like, you couldn't get someone to proofread that a little bit? But there we go, Pepsi Man. I think it is funny that they were just like, yeah, Pepsi's okay with us kind of showing their American consumer base being this kind of guy. Mike Butters, that's his name. Kind of just having way too much Pepsi. Way too much Pepsi. I mean, they'll show it here a little bit. They'll kind of show his area and the amount of Pepsi he's been drinking. And, like, it's funny, it's cute, but it's just like, man, that's not a very good look for the product. Look at that. That's too much Pepsi, Mike Butters. Also, Mike Butters has been in a lot of things. He's Canadian. I did not know that. I looked him up on the Wikipedia or IMDb or whatever.
Pepsi is.
But he's been in a lot of little things, like not background actor, but he's like a bus driver or this and that. And that's kind of cool. Cause good for him. Go Mike Butters. That was a lot of fun though. They clearly had a good time with this game. And I'm glad they did, because I'd rather a company make a good, fun, solid, little, silly game and like, have people enjoy it than, you know, I don't know. Burger King did the kind of same thing. Burger King did those three games, and I remember one of them people end up liking was the bumper car one. But anyways, that is it. I'm Philip Blanks, and I'll see you guys next level. Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this episode, click that subscribe button and hit the bell icon to know when the next episode is up. If you want to support my channel, share some videos with some friends and consider supporting me on Patreon.